23.25.
Thank you.
It's a little
pushy. Taking over the gas station.
Mm-hmm. It was hot.
Our
freshman year, the bus for
Becca killed this really big wasp over there.
Becca, what'd you do?
The wasp was harassing everybody at the table, so I took my wallet, the back of it, I said, hey,
and I killed it. What should we do for reference? My finger. Look, this thing's big. Back on the bus. We're currently in Georgia. Look at that scenery.
Hey, brother.
Hey,
hello,
Faith.
Hello.
For the vlog?
Uh-huh. You made it.
Are you vlogging?
Thank you. Yes, I am vlogging. We made it to the hotel.
You guys, guess
there's something going on?
Watch your head.
Ooh, we're loading. Ooh, it's like humid. Court. Yard Marriott. There's Mason. There's the bus and everybody. Ah! Oh my gosh, they're almost found me. A little baby.
My name is Grace. Grace.
My name is
what?
What is it?
No, you said Grace. Ellie and
what's up? Ooh.
This is like a
crease. You love it.
We're not going to be stealth.
I'm it's scared about this.
Me too, bro.
Can we not go to the
lobby? We can go to the
lobby. Oh!
Wait, we can help it. Y'all got it?
Come on, get in it. There.
No, don't get me anxiety. Just close it.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I like
it. Oh, he's a cute cat.
Yes.
Oh, sorry, Cha.
Oh, my bad, guys.
No, my bad. Good job, Trudy. Why is it so warm in here?
Wow.
It's a pool.
Just like the day that I met you. The day I thought forever, said that you love me. That's when that bar is cold outside. Like when you walked out my life, why you walked out my life?
Continental breakfast wasn't a thing here.
Dang it, why am I?
Come on, Becca.
Okay, wait,
I'm
up there.
Of course, he doesn't need
it. I'm scared too.
Just do it. currently in Jacksonville, and we're going to Orlando?
Orlando, yeah.
Yep.
Hi. Hi, Wong. Good morning. It's Monday morning.
Oh, yeah,
practice. And then, I don't know what we're doing.
We're doing one park. Get Trudy eating that sandwich in her nature. We finished lunch. And now we're going back on the bus.
We made it!
Yay!
Woo!
Woo!
All-star sports.
We made it. So cute. Hang out at the pool right now. We have a little free time for practice. Here's all our cards. Got the meal voucher. in the middle, park hopper, and key card.
We're just out here chilling.
What's your number?
Before our little practice. Now we're going to practice.
I'm excited.
Just had practice. Wasn't the best, but we still out here.
Just going back to the hotel room.
So we are at the pool, just getting some rays.
So Pirates Bingo works very, very different kind of bingo.
Finished pool session. Going back to the room to get dressed for dinner.
We got tan.
Got ready. About to go to dinner. Woo. Trees are so pretty. We're in Free People, but this stuff's too expensive.
Love it, couldn't wear it. Love it, couldn't wear it.
Oh, I didn't get that. Okay. Oh, we're getting a picture.
Are you vlogging?
Making TikToks. That's good, Kev. Oh my gosh, David looks so serious.
Oh my gosh, come on!
We are in the Ghirardelli store getting ice cream. Got my Ghirardelli! I got the berry chill. That looks so cute!
Let's go!
Ooh.
Oh. Yes!
That's a wrap for day one! Now we're just showering and then going to sleep because tomorrow is prelims!
Are you guys done?
Except for actively eating or drinking.
Going to get lunch. At ESPN Worldwide Sports. We competed.
Let's stay encouraged, okay? The worst thing we can do is stay discouraged and not still be with each other, because we're better together, right?
Yeah.
And we're tougher too. So
tougher together.
That's right. Whatever. Both things are good.
Anything else?
So we got back to the hotel. Oh no, 20%. Anyways, back to the hotel, changed. Now we're gonna go to Epcot with some people and get some dinner.
Thank you for visiting us today.
We are at Epcot. Epcot. Hi. Some nice vibes. Sick. finished dinner at Katsuya, and now we're going to France to get dessert. For pay time. Got this cute macaroon dessert.
Oh, guys, we're good.
Let's see it, Becca.
It just smells so good.
Oh my.
I don't know how you pronounce it, but it's got chocolate in it.
Mm. Ooh, look at this. Sick. Going back on the buses.
This line is so long.
Never ends. Back at the resort. Yes. Morning, Devo. Got some coffee cake and sausage.
But I don't know, am I supposed to be on teeth?
The thing is like, oh, the palm trees. Park. I'm going to picnic tables. Just waiting for awards now. Where to go? Well, we're either fourth, fifth, or sixth. But we did good.
We did great.
We're proud of us. Represented Liberty. And we'll be here next year.
Sparky got third.
Yay, mascots.
We're
so happy.
You're kidding?
Why?
the Suns up with Coach Maddie and Coach Nick. Oh, it's happening tomorrow. Dead serious. You gotta pack it.
Oh, damn.
Ladies, when you go get coffee.
Of you see that.
You guys are gonna, we're gonna go through, we're gonna announce all the finalists in this division. And you get down to the top three, you get on separate television shows.
It's low on there. Guys.
With that said, we'll go ahead and start our Division 1A co-ed awards. In sixth place in the nation, the University of Tennessee. Oh. Yes. Yes. Fifth place, University of Mississippi.
Oh. Oh, my.
Fourth place, Liberty. Yeah.
We got four.
Helping us move up a couple places. Thanks for helping Sparky to perform even better, to secure that spot. And we just give you the praise and the glory. Thank you for this team, the effort, the good attitudes, the commitments, and for a great routine and performance. Pray that you would use it for your name and that the Game Kings would be exalted, and not Liberty and not coaches and individuals, but help us just to reflect that and point that back to you. And you're the one who's given us the abilities and the opportunities. You're the one who's helped see us through without COVID issues, without injuries to set us back and things like that. So we just give you praise and glory, and give us a great night and a good day tomorrow, and help us to tell others about you, and to be salt and light while we're down here over the next day or so. In your name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
All right, guys. Have a good night.
For short. I've been waiting
some dinner. 51.
Go! Me too, and I'm tired of it. Currently 11. We're gonna go meet up with the team. Charity had a class before, so that's why we're coming a little late to the party, but excited.
We made it.
Wow, look at the castle, guys.
It's pink. This is my favorite.
Like the
There's a tree.
Oh, yeah, my tree pick.
Your tree pick. Going by really fast. Oh, just kidding.
Can everyone see me?
No. Oh. Oh,
great.
Some of the animals out there on the reserve. Well, as a quick reminder for your safety, please remain seated and keep your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside of the chuckanut. It goes right back into their body. It's like having, as they spend most of their day eating, it actually protects them from getting a sunburn.
Check with the pink ears.
I think we're all delusional.
Hollywood Studios. Yeah, we're definitely delusional.
Hello, Jacob. I watched a good episode.
You didn't like it?
No way.
That's the
The Liberty Tree Tavern though was still like really nice though.
It was so lovely.
So cute.
We're
back. Baby, come on.
That was funny. Got some ice cream. Ooh, it smells like coffee. On the bus, we're going home. I mean, going to Jacksonville now. It's a freaking sauna in the bus. It's literally an oven in the bus. Ridiculous.
Getting off a bus.
Where did we come from? You stop.
Ashley, now you wish you're getting buggies for dinner, don't you?
I know.
Ice cream and slushies.
AC is the best part. And there's always one ice cooler in that number.
We made it. Gonna get us.
It's 11:12. Somehow we made it. We survived the heat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was the longest
hour
back. Natural state.
Oh yeah.
Getting a coffee or whatever.
English
Bucky's yogurt parfait. Two for three. We're in our last stop.
I like it.
Oh, yeah.
We made it back in Lynchburg.